Get ready. You're tuned in to Tea Time Unfiltered with your girl, Lovely T, bringing you the hottest trending topics on social media. Stay connected. Instagram.com/LovelyT2002.
Hey, you guys. Welcome to another episode of Tea Time Unfiltered with your girl, Lovely T. All right, so I hope you guys are doing good today. Happy Friday, TGIF. So anyways, I want to come on here and talk about this whole situation that's going down currently on social media. It's having to do with Summer Walker and Future's baby's mother, Eliza Rain, okay? So what's going down is this. I was basically on Instagram, and I seen the Shade Room post, and then I also was seeing stuff, you know, start trending on Twitter. But I'm noticing my logo from Instagram is being attached into the drama, honey, and I'm here for it, okay? So as you guys, if you don't know, if you don't follow me, when I post a lot of things with my brand, it's always in the purple and red and the little Lovely T logo on there. So R&B singer Summer Walker also follows me on her backup page. And her backup page is more esoterical. It's a place where she can more freely express herself. So we follow each other. And so she had seen something we had posted the other day about Eliza Rain and Future. So if you guys do not know, they've been in this heated child support battle for months now. So back in June, Future had offered Eliza Rain $1,000 a month. And Eliza Rain was like, hell no, I'm not taking no damn $1,000 a month. So basically, she took Future to court and she was demanding $53,000 a month. So that shocked a lot of people. Let's not forget, she's baby mama number 7, okay? And Future has so many other children. How she thought she was going to get $53,000 a month is beyond me. So anyways, it was just announced the other day when we posted that the judge came back and basically threw out her claim. They would not give her $53,000 a month, but they did award her with $3,200 a month, you know, which is a big difference from $54,000, okay? But, you know, $3,200 ain't nothing to sneeze at, boo, especially when you know, baby mama number 7. So anyhow, it also came out that Future only makes $30,000 a month, which, you know, in the grand scheme of things, makes sense. Touring has stopped. You know, all that extra income that a lot of these celebrities were used to has slowed down. So he's not making what he was making even a year ago. I don't think most people are. Okay, except for Jeff Bezos, who just seems to keep getting richer and damn richer. But, you know, unless you're Jeff Bezos, most people are not necessarily where they were a year ago. Some people are still in the same amount, you know, the same tax bracket. But for the average person, everybody's income has somewhat kind of dropped, especially if you were used to, like, touring or, you know, working or being able to pick up extra shifts and things like that. So basically, she was awarded the $3,200, and she's upset by that. She's not satisfied with that. Her lawyers reached out to The Blast, and this is what her lawyers are saying. Her attorney, Brandon Robot, spoke about the decision, saying, "We disagree with it. We had some other evidence that was contradictory, and the court order regarding child support was temporary and can be modified at any time. We're very hopeful that once we get all of the documentations from him, his banking info, credit card info, that final child support number will substantially be higher." Then he went on to say that they were planning to dispose Future to grill him about his finances in an attempt to increase the child support amount. So basically, Eliza Rain is not letting this go. She's keeping her foot on Future's neck. And as we all know, Future and Lori Harvey, a woman who, you know, thankfully did not get knocked up by Future. She used them for what she needed to use them for, which was press and a good vacation and a nice birthday, you know, package that she got throughout the year, you know, and gifts. But she managed to not get knocked up by him. And now they're not together. No love, no loss. No children are attached to him. She's able to move on with her life. And that's what Eliza Rain should have thought about before she got herself involved with Future. So let me go ahead and break down how Summer Walker ties into all this. So like I stated, she had seen my post and she decided to share it on her backup page. So this is what Summer Walker wrote. She says she wants $53,000 a month. Women like this are just so disgusting and sad. I feel so bad for this man. Where do y'all even find these types of women? So that is what Summer Walker wrote over my post about Eliza Rain wanting $53,000 a month in child support. So that did not sit well with a lot of people, especially Eliza Rain. So this is what she said in defense of herself. Nice music, but where's your brain at? I don't even like going back and forth with black women during times like this, but how are you speaking on a situation like mine when your man is doing the same, if not worse, than the person I'm battling in court? Instead of condemning me on a fake number, you should be using your platform to speak against this type of neglect of children and abuse of women. But I can't expect much from a person who condones their man allegedly playing the same type of games. Then she goes on to write this. It takes more than money to take care of a child, but children are expensive and I do believe that they should live a lifestyle similar to their parents. So yes, I want financial support. Not $53,000, but enough for private schooling, vacations, and to see the world through the eyes of the privileged. So if that's wrong for me, wanting that for her, oh well. And I'm not explaining myself to a girl who doesn't bathe. I'm just finally speaking up for myself because it's been exhausting having y'all ask me the same thing daily. And I have no pride when it comes to my kids. I sacrificed so much for that little girl. I used to be in an amazing financial position before my pregnancy, but I don't run around making excuses. I refuse to let her feel a lack because her parents can't get along. I've been doing my best like real mothers should. I don't look for a pat on the back. I just keep my head up and push and provide. And that's been enough encouragement for me. But I'm tired of people telling me I don't love my child because I refuse to abort her or that I won't accept raising her on my own financially. And what's sad is that it's mostly women. So then she pulls out the tiny violins. Insert tattoo tears here. Come on, let me go ahead and play the slow, sad song. So now this is what Eliza Rain has to say. Imagine being a black woman with a big platform built on music that is mostly celebrated and supported by black women. Using your voice to bash another black woman based on fake news instead of speaking up for black women who are forced into situations like mine by black men who have never been held accountable. Speaking of holding black men accountable, you lay up under a black man who is allegedly mistreating other black women and the children that they share with him. Imagine that. So that is what she had to say about the situation. So like I said, this is trending. Summer Walker's trending all over social media. The entire situation is crazy. So let me say this. First and foremost, I hate when people try and pull the black woman card. I've been noticing that a lot lately, especially over the past few months, that anytime you even attempt to hold a black woman accountable or even question anything, then this whole, oh, you can't judge, you can't speak, you're tearing down other black women and all that foo-foo shit, okay? You know, and I see that all the time, and miss me with the bullshit. I don't care one way or another. When things are made public, regardless if you're a female, a woman, a man, Asian, white, whatever, people have the right to speak on it because this is public information. So if the amount of $53,000 is not right, then you need to go take that up with the blogs like The Blast and TMZ. We went off of the verified blogs, and that's what was posted, that you were requesting $53,000 a month. With that being said, do you deserve $53,000 a month? Absolutely not. And here's why. Now, I see she's doing all this talking about what her child deserves. Her child deserves, you know, wonderful vacations, private schools, you know, a chef, a maid. Well, she ain't say all that. But, you know, she wants her child to live a certain lifestyle. That's fine and dandy, but as a parent, you should be willing to provide that for your child regardless. If you want your child to live a certain lifestyle, then make sure you have yourself together as a parent. You know what I'm saying? It'd be nice if the deadbeat sperm donor decided to step up and do the same thing, but you knew on the outside looking in, coming into the situation, the type of man that he was. So at that point in time, that is on you as a woman when you decide to lay up with somebody like Future and not only be the first or even the second baby's mother, you came in willy-nilly, ready and willing to be the seventh baby's mother. So you put your child in a situation to have a father who just chooses not to provide or, you know, do what he needs to do for that child. So I have every right as a woman to hold you accountable because as women, we need to be able to hold each other accountable. So that way the young girls who are looking up to women like us, they can know what mistakes to not follow and what mistakes to not repeat. So when you're sitting here talking as if nobody can judge you or have an opinion that's different, that's silly. That's not the real world, okay? People are going to judge you coming into a situation as a seventh baby's mother and you're looking for more child support than even the first baby's mother gets. That doesn't make any sense. That's not how child support works.
Hey, Tea Sippers. To listen to the rest of this podcast, please go to Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Google Play, Stitcher, Tuned In, or AnchorFM.com, which is a free podcasting site. Thank you guys so much for the support, and stay tuned for the next video.